I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History for September 4th. 1918, soldiers from Michigan, whose regiment was nicknamed the Polar Bears, invaded the Soviet Union. 1957, the Ford Motor Company unveils the Edsel, first new automobile brand produced by one of the big three car companies since 1938. 1998, Google is founded. 1967, Sam and Dave release Soul Man. I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History.